So Robert Israel Madrimov, the WBA champ.
Oh yeah.
Is that next for Virgil?
Well, no, we have a fight before that in April. Then if everything goes as with the WBA rules, then that's the next fight.
That'll be a big fight, Virgil. You and Madrimov. They sparred in the past. You know that, right?
Yeah, they sparred here before.
What do you remember from the sparring, Virgil?
Good sparring, man.
I did good. Yeah, I did good.
No, that guy's good, man.
That guy's
good.
He's a nice guy too.
Oh no, yeah.
It's a big fight. He's the champion. He went back home, he got a car, he got a parade.
He's a champion, good for him, man. I like seeing shit like that, man. I love seeing stuff like that.
You know what Sonny Edwards said?
What
I won a championship, I drove 4 hours home, got to the gym, another 30 minutes. No parade, no car.
Nothing. Sonny Edwards? Yeah, well, that's not right. They should have done something for him, but I like Sonny Edwards. I think he's going to be, we're going to see him pretty soon on the card.
Guy Bam, Estrada, Bam. Bamber's guy. Hopefully.
Yeah,
good for him, is it happening?
Huh?
Is it happening?
It's supposed to be very close to being finalized, so hopefully, very, very close.
Hopefully, that's a big fight.
It's so nice.
Virgil, Israel Madrimov, down the line, him and Virgil.
That's the MMA guy, right?
No, Madrimov. The
WBA fuck, champ. I was thinking about that. Those names all sound the same to me. What's that guy that's about to fight Nate?
Masvidal.
For me, it's all the same. But
you like that fight?
What, Virgil with the guy at the WBA right now? Yeah.
They sparred. Virgil said he did good in the sparring. What do you remember? He's a good fighter. Nice guy.
He's
a champion.
Yeah. Virgil does good with everybody. So.
He looks really good shape right now. He's hitting very hard.
Yeah, Virgil's always hitting hard though. That's the thing. But that's a good fight. I kind of know an idea how it would start, but it's a good fight. It's a good fight.
Hopefully it happens. But he went back home. He got a parade. He got a car.
Did he?
Yeah.
He got a car?
Got a car.
Oh, good for
Chevy
him.
Chevy is very popular. I've been there. He got a brand new Chevy SUV.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's good for him. That's good for him.
Some fighters win a title. Nobody even knows if they exist. There was a fighter who used to come here. Used to collect cans to pay for gas to come here.
Who?
He was a 100-pounder. 108
pounder. Oh, you're talking about
Lincona. He won a title. Did he get a parade? Did he get a car? Hey, Lincona, did he get a parade in the car?
Come on, Eddie.
No, he's not talking about him. He's just saying that some guys...
Like here, nobody really gives a fuck.
Well, but a man, world championship.
You have, when you win a title, you get a lot of friends. Then they leave when you lose it.
That's true. That's true. That's why we keep our circle very, very small.
One time, Luke Walton.
When he keep your circle small, huh? That's it. And
okay, you know what it reminds me? I asked Luke Walton, "What do you want for Christmas?" He goes, "Friends. I have no friends." I said, "It's okay. You can buy them."
Luke, that's Lakers, right? Play?
Yeah, he played for the Lakers and he coached. He coached Golden State.
That's the way it is, bro.
Yeah.
That's just the way. That's life. Doesn't matter what sport.
You win a title, you have friends through the roof.
But
big entourage.
In boxing, at least, it's kind of worse in boxing. You lose one fucking fight.
See, the thing is that a lot of times, most of the fighters, they get all that friends and girls and they think, fuck, I'm badass.
I made it.
They don't see reality. They don't see that, no, fuck, because you were jumping, you're fucking spending money on them, or maybe you're popular, you know. That's what they're there, because when you're going to lose, they're all going to be gone. So it's just the way it is, man, the way life is.
It's unfortunate, but it's true.